Or down to nine as they lose a yard on the play. McAville rolling to his left, looking to throw. Here comes the rush. He fires, and this one's picked off by Luke Aaron. Second interception here. Aaron trying to make a move towards the sideline, calling out blockers. But another interception here and another turnover as Westlake steps in front of that one in the person of Luke Aaron. Second interception this season, third of his career, and the senior captain has turned the ball back over to the Westlake offense with this pick here in the second quarter.